had a voice of silver and lips of coral red. She climbed the dolphin spiker and kissed the figurehead. And every starry evening in the doldrum calms, she'd wriggle up the bobstay and throw her tender arms about his scarlet shoulders and fondle him and cry and stroke his curly whiskers. But he never winked an eye. She couldn't get an answer to her tears and moans, so she went and told her daddy, told the ancient Davy Jones. Old Davy damned his eyesight and puzzled up his wits, then whistled up his hurricanes and tore the brig to bits.